it appears that the government has chosen two things that are kind of inherent in the world and throughout the nations of the world. There's poverty everywhere, and no one likes to see it. And when they step in to eliminate poverty, it's not by lifting up those that are in poverty. It's in the form of a handout. It de-incentivizes people from aspiring to greater things. They are given a handout at the cost of those that are productive. It's the redistribution of wealth.